What's up, guys? I'm about to leave for school. Hey, guys, so like I said earlier, I just got back from recording a video. Well, the beginning part of it, anyway. But, that was a very long pause. I apologize for that, but what happened was I recorded like 57 seconds, obviously, but I recorded 57 seconds earlier today, and it all got lost. I kid you not, it all got lost. And what happened was when I went like that to end the video, to end that clip because my bus was coming, it just froze in that one position like that. It just froze like that, and I started watching it. But it didn't, so I have to record this. And what I was going to tell you guys earlier was that, well, right now I'm editing the first clip of this video. So it stopped right after I said, after I did my school, the first clip, and then I did the intro, but then it froze at the point when I was like that the entire time. So I apologize for that. Anyways, going on, I'm sorry I haven't uploaded any videos for you guys, but that was because I was really busy and I didn't really have a lot of time, even though I really want to, but I couldn't because I didn't have enough, I didn't have enough anything to do the video, so I apologize for that. But what I'm doing right now is I am just chilling, editing this clip to the intro. This video will go up. It's really hot and sunny outside. It's like, it was like 84, 85. I don't know, but I just got off food with Amaya. And that's when I told you guys earlier today I just got off food with Amaya because I had to go to school and I lost my internet connection, so I couldn't tell her. But, Amaya, if you're gonna watch this video, I'm sorry, I think I texted you, I told you, I'm sorry, but, I got a haircut, hope you guys like it, but what I really wanted to tell you was about my subscribers. Now, right now I'm 50, which is awesome, but I want you guys to know that when I record my videos, I don't do it to get subscribers. I do it because I like doing YouTube, and I liked how you guys love to get content, love my content. Personally, it really hits me home when I have 50 subscribers right now. That's crazy. Maybe not to you guys, but it definitely means something to me. So what I'm gonna say from now on is subscribe if you want to. You don't have to. You can keep watching my video. It doesn't matter to me because what I like to do is I like uploading content for you guys, and I'm a very caring person, so I like having you guys see my content. And there was some confusion about that. I like to get subscribers, I like to, you know, be a popular YouTuber. I'm not a popular guy. I don't care, I don't do YouTube to be popular. I do YouTube because it's something I enjoy, and I love recording gameplay because it's just kind of boring by myself. So, I love how you guys like to subscribe, and I love how you guys always just have so much support in my videos. It's amazing. But, I really appreciate it, and I'm sorry for maybe some confusion with that, but I do not do YouTube for the subscribers. I don't. I do YouTube because I enjoy doing YouTube. And I like how you guys watch my videos and you enjoy them. And I know some of you guys, you really keep up to date with my videos, and I enjoy that. So thank you for the subscribers. So that's all I wanted to say from my heart. So thank you guys. guys so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, please leave a big fat thumbs up, and you can subscribe if you feel like it. I mean, I'm not gonna pressure you. Let me say subscribe, but you guys, you're crazy. And thanks for watching my video. See you guys.